are so excited to be hosting the United States premiere of this exhibit, the Indiana Jones and the Adventure of Archaeology. This is a really big deal for us. We're excited. We're glad you're here to join us tonight.
I'm delighted to be here on behalf of Lucasfilm to help celebrate the U.S. premiere. And it seems only fitting to be back here in sunny California, where this remarkable and beloved cinematic character was created over 30 years ago. But this time, Indy's adventure isn't in a South American jungle or Egyptian desert. It's right here in this museum with us.
The board of directors, the donors, the county supervisors, the city, the media, the staff, our community at large, you have all risen up to put DSC on the map. And that, I want to thank you, and you should congratulate yourself to be able to handle these national premieres. So, are you ready? Let's hear it. Okay, I now declare the Indiana Jones and the Adventure of Archaeology exhibit.
Hey! I don't think so, Mr. President. The artifacts in this museum belong to me. Hawk!
They belong in this museum.
You've crossed me for the last time, Jones. When will you learn, Jones? This is a young man's game.
It's not the years. It's the mileage. Don't worry, Mr. President. I'll save the artifacts.
Stop him!
Mr. President, the artifacts are safe. Now, let's open the exhibition!
Thank you, Dr. Jones. Once again, you saved the day. I would now like to pronounce the Indiana Jones and the Adventure of Archaeology exhibit officially open! Come inside and enjoy the festivities.